Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thanks very much for attending this concert of Juan Parra, which is, of course, I think you all know, is more than just a concert. It is the first and maybe the most important one of the three events that together are the concluding events of Juan Parra's PhD research project. So, of course, although you can simply enjoy the music that you'll hear tonight, the concert can also be regarded in relation to his artistic research project, which basically deals with the question what it means to be a composer, computer music performer on stage. And because this is a part of Juan's PhD defense, we have some special guests here tonight. First, Professor Nicholas Collins from School of Art Institute of Chicago. Okay, we all know him. Professor Larry Polanski from Santa Cruz University in California. Simon Emerson, here in front, from Leicester Media School and the Montfort University, and Professor Clarence Barlow, I mean, of course, well known here at the Conservatory and now at Santa Barbara. And of course, Richard Barrett, who is second promoter, as well as I am. The one who really should be standing here, Frans Ruiter, he is currently in the States, so you'll have to deal with me. I'm trying to act as the master of ceremony tonight. So, after the concert, there will be a short Q&A, question and answer for Juan. And before that Q&A starts, you are free to leave if you want. So if you think, yeah, okay, I've listened to the music, I don't want to hear the questions nor the answers, then you can just go. But of course, I mean, it's far more interesting and nicer if you stay. So, but you can leave if you want afterward. So let's not spend more time on introducing something. Let's go to the music.
Thank you. call to the source.